are gonna make some yummy pineapple pudding. Come with me. Hi! Now the ingredients are oats, biscuits, and one Oreo small pack. You could use canned pineapple or a fresh pineapple. Amul fresh cream or any fresh cream that you get in the market. Then ice cream and powdered sugar. The utensils are one chopping board and a knife, a blender, one mortar and pestle, one small bowl, two big bowls, one platter and spoons. Before we start, as you can see, the ice and ice cream is melting. So first, let's put that in the freezer. Let's start! I use oats biscuits because it's really healthy. Okay, it's done. As you see, I've used up both packets. Now, it's time to level this up.
As you see, I don't like big pineapple pieces. If you do, you can let it be big. But I like it small, so I'm going to cut the pineapple.
You have to be very careful when you're cutting with a knife. Now it's my favorite part because we are putting the ice cream. Oh, I thought the ice cream was in a small bowl, but it turned out to be really big. Magic! Now, I'll add the ice cream. Now we are gonna spread it. Now it's done. Let's arrange the pineapples in the bowl. It's done. Let us put it in the freezer.
Now, I need this bowl, then I put the fresh cream. Now, we need to whip it. We have to whip it really fast. It's become like cream. I guess you need some sugar. A bit more than half of a small spoon. Done. Now let's put that aside. I like Oreo. That's why I'm putting two Oreo biscuits crushed inside. Do you like Oreo? Okay, now let me get the pudding. Wow, it looks yum. Oreo on top of this will taste yummy. It's ready. It's time to eat. It's yum. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Ultra Kids. Bye.